everyone, how are you? So this is Aisha Sain from Pakistan, makeup artist and YouTuber, and if you have seen my previous video, so you know me. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the link down below. And whatever you want to see, you can mention down below. So today I'm going to review this palette of Colour Queen and this palette of Urban Decay, the new crystal new one. She's my favorite YouTuber, and let's see. And let's start. So I have moisturized my face with this Clinique gel-based moisturizer, and this is so far my favorite moisturizer. And now I will use this No Balm, No Pore Balm Touching Soul Primer, because it's summer is going to start and we need a very good primer. So I am using this primer. So now I am using this primer, Touching Soul. Eyes, I'm doing derma color 3.5, and I'm using this brush, the flat brush with it. Now I'm going to use this orange shade right here because I actually love this shade. Thank you. black dress, and I will use this color, this and this color. Midnight Cowboy in the middle.
Colors together.
And now I'm using their highlighter and I'm going to use these two colors together. I love it. And I'm so disappointed with the color green palette because it's so much fallout that I just cannot expect, I don't expect from color green that they make this kind of palette, because I love their palette, the Queen of Hearts, and I love the other one, the silver blue one. But these color green eyeshadow formulas are not that good. But I love this palette and I like the mascara of Benefit. And my look, and hope you like it. And what else you wanted to see, you can message down below and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.